read carefully what LSO says. Yoshi P, what are you doing to me? Arzen? Oh. No, nothing. I lost you for a second. Of this stuff? Oof. I should have talked to a medium. You should. Cuts it.
Did you find anything?
No. This place is completely deserted. And I can't see how we're supposed to move on from here.
Neither can I. It's quite the quandary. There are no denizens to bar our path, yet there is no way forward.
For another mystery, we did find signs of very recent life. You'd swear everyone just vanished into thin air. I wonder how many ruined worlds like this has Meteon seen.
Could it be? Yes. Yes, I believe I may have puzzled this out. Despite how it appears, it's no different this time. There is someone here who has wished for this ruin. And I believe that together, Alizé and I can overcome their will. I know. I know.
What the fuck are you doing?
But if there is a chance this will work, then I would take it. For everyone. And for myself. I will not pretend otherwise. I have my fears.
Risen. What are you doing?
Not for myself, but for you.
What are you doing?
The last to remain.
Click.
You are no stranger to carrying the burden of others. But I can only imagine how heavy the weight would be this time. As your friend, I cannot bear the thought of making you suffer so.
Then why suggest such a thing? It's too much to ask of anyone, even her. Why must she be the one? Why must she fight alone? More than a hero, she's a dear friend. Not only to us, but to so many others. There are so many people in the world who care for you, and yet... And yet...
Alize, I have an idea. Given the nature of this realm, it may be possible to do more than unbar our friend's path. We might also pave her a new one. For instance, a path where she finds happiness at journey's end. This much, I think we can believe with the utmost conviction, no matter how deep our despair. So please, believe in us too, and press on. Thank you.
What are you?
If the plan's decided, then let's not dally.
My oh my.
You are. It was as I said, was it not?
It was. We couldn't find anyone. But this place isn't entirely deserted, is it? You are here. You sought out a star of promise and found a ruined husk. Like us, you explored the devastation. Like us, you were stricken. Horrified by the thought that so many lives could be snuffed out as if they were worth nothing. And the thought that you would have to bear the terrible tidings to Hermes. That which you saw and felt, you shared with your sisters. As did they share their own grim findings with you. Overcome by the pervasive despair of these stars, some of you inadvertently ushered their peoples to their ends. Knowing the horrors you know, anyone would feel the same. They would fear what lies ahead and struggle to move forward.
Fear? I had forgotten that such a thing existed. So focused have I been on shepherding despair.
If you can remember, then you can still face and overcome your own fear.
Why would I bother with such an insignificant emotion? If the despair I command is as a raging river, then fear is but a trickling stream. It can do nothing to alter my flow. You spoke with the Aya, yes? Heard their tale of what awaits the universe. It's true. The stars grow colder and more distant. Eventually, all will enjoy frozen solitude. Using the power of Dynamis, I'm hastening that process. In so doing, nothing will be born ever again. Everyone will remain dead. Alas, it will take time for that to happen. So in mercy, I sent you my gift. To spare you needless suffering. Don't worry. Even if no living witnesses remain to mark the event, I'll make certain that Atheris has a proper end.
For all the power you wield, you're more fearful than the familiar you used to be. That Meteon feared simply to move forward, but your fear is such that you've given up on everything. I know it well. That sense of defeat. I've tasted my fair share of it. But as many times as we've fallen down, we've learned how to pick ourselves up and carry on. We take each other's hand, share in each other's courage, follow in each other's footsteps, and turn sorrow into strength.
There are times when we fail. We bear wounds that do not heal. But these experiences are part of life, and they make us stronger.
We rise, fall, and rise again.
Please, please, oh, please let them all be safe. Kryle? Are you all right?
It's nothing. Just a headache. They'll be fine. I know they will.
Apologies for the interruption. A man arrived on the last ferry. An associate of the Scions. He wishes to speak with you at once.
No way. No. No. Yeah, you can hear it. You can hear it already. Yeah, I hope so, because Xenos can ruin all of it. I have this feeling the next quest is going to be Endwalker.
If you need a push, I'll be right
there. Oh no.
Whispers falling silently drift on.
Do not despair. You are not without allies.
You are four star people.
What we have sown is blood. We have reaped in suffering, and it cannot go on.
Upon the souls of they who have sacrificed themselves to pave the way for peace, we will never abandon our cause.
While it is true that man succumbs all too often to anger and avarice, he may yet overcome his baser instincts through the forming of bonds with others.
Such victories are rarely won without sacrifice, but the prize is worth the price.
And we for our part are glad indeed to be able to welcome friends both old and new.
Save your tears for the morrow. You may be sure we have ample cause to shed, be they for joy or despair.
From tragedy and sacrifice, we rise to greet a new dawn.
A future shaped by the choices we make.
Oh, Harper, come on, man.
Here the path ends. There is no way to reach our nest.
Can you time it on me?
I told you. Resignation and acceptance reign in this place. The rejection of life by those who came to curse it. Those whose dreams were unfulfilled. Whose prayers were unheard. whose labors were unrewarded. Hope cannot deliver you unto hopelessness. Our refuge is beyond you. Always has it been. Such is the nature of this place. You should have remained on Atheris. Struggle will avail you not, nor will it grant your comrades peace. Come, let me relieve you of your burden. You have suffered enough.
Chasm's magic. So long as our souls remain, you can use it to summon us back. But you mustn't.
How do we make peace?
That's why it's too soon for this to end.
There are so many people in the world.
You must triumph.
Be safe, all of you, and come back.
I am ever grateful.
I came to appreciate most about our star. Is that there remains so much we do not know.
After all these years,
is this the answer I was hoping for?
Be safe, and I am glad.
So long as we remember, our fates remain ours to shape.
And Godspeed.
Perhaps when our time comes to return to the star, we shall remember these few days we have lost.
Do not squander it! The legacy I leave you.
Told ya. I fucking told ya.
I bid them remember, but all this time I'm the one who had forgotten. A right fool you've made of me, Hermes. And to add insult to injury, I've been denied a sound rest, forced to watch this clamorous show. Come now, it's been a gripping tale. Unbreakable bonds and noble sacrifice, sprinkled with moments of levity to counterbalance the pathos. It's got it all. I, for one, would have been perfectly content to watch enraptured from the stalls. But I won't say no to a bit part.
What are you?
I'm fucking out of you, bitch.
Faded souls of the dead. Isn't it painfully obvious? Worry not. We haven't the power to defeat you, nor is it our duty to do so. Not anymore. That being said, we do have a score to settle. So here I am, Vanar. I suppose you needed me to tie it all together, these frayed threads of our history. But knowing you, I suspect there's a joke in it too. Oh yes, I can imagine you gloating over my forgetfulness. Were I feeling charitable, I might assume you had left room for the possibility of this outcome. Even so, you'll get no applause from me. A single gesture will not lighten the burden I've had to bear. Still, you must be commended. Our methods would not have brought mankind this far. And so, As a show of respect to the last of us, I make this declaration. You will not end our journey. That is our answer. The answer of all lives of Atheris, past and present. As you've called us to the stage, so shall we perform. And creation magic has never failed to please. Drawing upon the hopes of your comrades, we will make for you a new path. What form said path takes depends on you. So focus. Focus and envision that which rejects the claim that you cannot attain your goal. Ours is the wisdom to weave the fabric of reality. Ours is the power to create.
Ardos Elphys?
Meteon. Though I gave you these wings to soar the heavens, I did not teach you how to walk the earth. So loath was I to bind another living being. In the course of your long journey, you will learn from those you meet, learn to walk and run, and so much more. A flower. Yes. Upon your return, I will gift you a beautiful flower.
These Elpis blooms serve as proof that this realm is not utterly devoid of hope. No more can you deny its power. No more is yours the dominion of despair. In case the practical implications were lost on you, your comrades no longer need fight their fight. So go on. Call them back to your side.
May you ever walk in the light.
Ugh, how disappointing. Not even a single scar in the making to brag about.
You'll find a way regardless.
Honestly. This is far more than any of us could have hoped for. Let us be thankful.
Indeed. That we thus stand reunited is a gift. Let us not squander it, and see that we all return to Atheris.
Aye. As soon as we've averted the final days.
Good to see you again. Our heroic sacrifice paid off, I take it.
Come, my friends. Let us carry on and finish it. Together.
Thank you.
Can you hear me?
Oh no.
The voice is within. Crying in pain. Wailing in sorrow. Hurting. End it. Silence it. Silence our son of oblivion.
The way is open. They can proceed.
So it seems.
You're leaving?
Of course. The Encore is finished. And I will not suffer myself to live again by Heidling's magic. But more than that, the future you seek is not the past we loved. That is why we fought, and why I lost. But though you defeated me, my ideals are inviolate, invincible. Spare me your pity. I have no use for it. If you would do something for me, save our star. See this tale to a triumphant conclusion, and with elation in your hearts, bid the final curtain fall. Only then may it rise again, and a new tale begin. With new parts for all to play. Tell me, have you been to the ruins beneath the waters of the Bounty? Or the treasure islands beyond the frozen waters of Blind Frost in Offord's North? The fabled golden cities of the New World. The sacred sites of the forgotten people of the South Sea Isles. What about Mercidia, the southern continent? Do you know aught of its present state of affairs? I thought not. Even of your little Eorzea, you know precious little. The true identities of the 12, for instance. All of which is to say, expand your horizons, go forth and seek discovery. Some of the civilizations in the reflections will surprise you. As the bearer of Azem's crystal, you may consider your duty to see at least that much. I certainly did.
I pray we meet again. If not in this life, then perhaps another. Whensoever it should be, I trust it will be a most joyous reunion.
For you, maybe. I want nothing to do with it.
Oh, don't be that way.
Mm-hmm.
My lord. Endwalker. Quick.
So you are finally here. In this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down to the darkest depths of despair.
Oh shit. I think these are all the Death Stars.
who lived and festered, those who died and decayed.
Seems like, yeah. Oh, you have to Asuna.
And the very last of them wish they could never be here at all. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease. Before destroying the selfsame lives it saved.
Wait, is that? Well, I think it is. There he is. And the go first. Oh, went off. Okay. Not what I expected, sorry. Yeah. That's twice. Fucking hell.
And when one asked, what is the point? There were none left to answer.
Whoa. Elvis. Looks like Elvis.
When none remembered life's trials or its joys.
Oh, these became monsters. Uh-oh. My friend, aggro. I think we both didn't expect to get aggro there. Ralla.
Created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. Golden glow. They all slept happily ever after.
Sorry? Yeah, Chiba. Feels too easy. I got to. God damn it. Yeah, I'm not. God damn it. Okay, bitch, in that case, we'll just do it like this. What we do? This is fucking AoE. Boom. No. Ha! Yeah, level 90.
You still stand. Your determination defies all reason. The souls within me writhe and recoil in your presence. What must I do? What pain must I visit upon you to make you surrender to despair?
No one is unbreakable. What pains one may weather may bring another to tears. But therein lies our strength. For when we fall, our brothers and sisters are there to raise us up again and again without end.
I see. But no matter how much hope exists, ever will there be more despair. Ever will the living cast the present.
Rises.
throwing planets at us? Presses, they all go.
Gifted them escape and rendered yourself powerless. Bereft of the synergy you claim is your strength. Unless you need to call upon the dead once more. To the last, but you will be one with us ere long. You will be battered and torn and made to crawl. You will weep and wail and curse your impotence, curse your life as it fades. As we did, as we died. Such pain and sorrow we felt. Such anguish and rage. We tried. But it was no use. Only when we surrendered did we find release. only when we embrace death. So join us in despair and embrace yours. My ultimatum. What is happening?
Please not see those. Neo Exodus? It is him.
At the end of everything, I find you, my friend. I sought something in you once, as you did in me. When at last I understood what it was, I journeyed to Sharian to seek you out. Struck a bargain with the woman who shares your gift. In exchange for letting the Scions my aid, I was given the means to come hither. Gorging upon what remained of the Mother Crystal, I reclaimed the form of the dragon. And, hungry still for our reunion, I rode the light of the stars to you. I take it this is your prey. But why does it still live? Surely it is no match for you. I assumed you would be about something similar as despair. Am I mistaken? What I desire of you isn't succor, it is satisfaction. So come! Let us dispense with this distraction, you and I! May I say something? Xenos is ruining it for me. Xenos is ruining it for me. I'm going to pee before I kill. Be right back.
Don't. Did that just give us a penalty? No, thank God. It is. Jesus. Okay, they collide. We'll explain later.
again and again. No happiness in life.
I think that's gonna explode. Under them. Oh, I was like, what? Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Might as well. Yeah. Yep. I mean, they didn't know. I'm gonna assume now, however, that we get an LB out of killing that thing.
Our hunt ends this day. There is no entry follow.
Even stars must die.
Button. I wanted to teleport with my enemy once and my teleport. No, once.
so lonely between the stars.
Survive the planet in the face!
Dynamis! No matter. You only delay the inevitable. This is fate. There was panic.
What did I tell you?
No matter where we flew, there was only darkness, and loneliness, and pain. We couldn't find the answers Hermes yearned for. The answers he deserved. Greetings, you who are my final encounter. I wish to hear your words, share your feelings, know your thoughts. May we please be friends? Yes, I can see them. The memories of a long, long journey. So many people. The thoughts of them overflowing in your heart. What they live for. What gives their lives meaning. There was never a single answer.
Welcome and well met.
You gather pieces of happiness, precious and fragile, only to lose them, then start again. On and on it goes, until death takes you into its gentle embrace.
Past every fate, now sing with me.
That which Hermes sent us to find was there all this time. On Aetheris. Like a field of flowers, perhaps. At first, a single blossom. It spreads and takes on more colors.
Remember the rain.
Thank you for guiding me here. To find these words at journey's end fills me with joy.
From heavens above, and how has time flowed.
And so, before I fall forever silent, there is one thing I must do.
Rivers and lakes reaching for.
No expression of regret for undoing what my sisters and I have done, or restore what we have stolen. But if you would allow me, I would sing one last song. A song of the newfound joy that swells in my heart. Of the beauty of light when it shines across a dark and starless sea. By gentle rains and caressed by uplifting winds, a song of hope.
Thank you.
create a path back to your ship, where your dear friends await. Hold in your heart your desire to return to them, then follow my lead and walk forth. That hope will surely guide you true.
You mean to return to the world where you are hailed as a hero. Hear me then. Not as a hero, but as simply you. As I learned in Alamigo, you are a formidable foe. Stronger than any I have faced. Against you, I need bring my all to bear. I need burn through the candle of my life. This is the sole pleasure I know, and it is the sole pleasure I have to share. And so I come before you to issue challenge and offer singular bliss. If you wish to walk away, I will not stop you. You value life. You do not burn yours save for reasons you deem worthy. Reasons such as those which brought you here. The salvation of a world and its people. The motives of a hero true. But there is more to you than that. You know this to be true. As surely as you know the thrill of pushing your body and soul to their limits. Of confronting ever mightier foes, dancing ever closer to the precipice, wondering if this will be the one to finally, finally fill the void. Such pleasures you seek for their own sake, and no other reason. Is this not so, adventurer?
At long last! The conflagration of our clash will scorch even the stars!
Yep. Do our best, yes. You have to go out of the park. Fucking hell. Oh,
Nothing back. Push yourself to your limit and me to mine.
I'm on 20. On what number? Okay, then I kill it. I am on 1%. Get 2-1 kill it.
Yeah. not tell me your life's fire is already spent.
Percent? 25. This looks like with a lava flow. Especially the fist fight, holy shit. No, I don't know how Square does it, but this on the end makes it better.
Oh. that I should lose again. How disappointing. Was this life a gift or a burden? Did you find fulfillment?
Fuck me.
Can you hear? Safe. Must tend to. Open your. Please.
Someone, hand.
Please.
Not like this! If you do, I'll never forgive you. So come on. Open your eyes and get up.
Us? Oh, thank the heavens. For a moment we thought... After what you've done,
you're the last person to be asking that.
You... How can you keep your promise if you're not here?
Another fine show you've put on, my friend.
A fine show indeed. What were you thinking, fighting alone? Never do that again. My poor heart couldn't bear it.
Put yourself in our place. If you hadn't returned, how do you think we would feel? And if that sounds harsh, it's because we care.
We tended to thy wounds as best we could, but how is the pain? That is gladdening. Grievous as thine injuries were, however, I would counsel repose for a time.
Gladdening! There's nothing gladdening about this! When Meteon appeared in here and told us that you were right behind her, we all got our hopes up. But you never came! And when you finally deign to appear, you're within an ilm of your life! Damn you! Damn you for making us worry!
Announce our return at once. I hope you're ready.
While you were unconscious, we set out from Ultima Thule, you see. Can you stand? If so, you may wish to see what's outside.
Welcome home. Yes!
Ha ha ha.